guys, my name is
Brian. Welcome back to the Sports Holiday Day video. It's Sports Holiday Day. Today, we're going with my NFL regular season week 13 predictions. Once again, I have doing this on a Saturday, and once again, I'm doing it in this formation. This style. But once again, this style of doing it. I'm already up to an 0-1 start. Last week I went 11-4, and the bye week teams are finished. The playoff pitch was coming together, and yeah, let's see. And I went 11-4, so it's about 142, 32-2, I believe. I think so, at least. Yeah, I am. Anyways, I will check out this video, and if I'm wrong, I will put in the description the actual record, so yeah, if I'm wrong. There's some games from last week that shocked me. The Vikings beat the Packers, Browns beat the Bengals, and the Broncos beat the Steelers. Okay. I don't know. I'm doing. Anyways, also the Bears beating the Lions. Dude, their offensive lineman is carrying Terry Cohen over the first down marker. Anyway, so let's do our week 13 predictions. Alright, let's go. I said Saints over Cowboys. Cowboys won. I'm on all one. Whatever. Chicago. Against the New York Giants. I will say the Chicago Bears take the Giants to the NFL draft. Miami and Buffalo. I'm saying Miami. Denver and Cincinnati over. I'm gonna say Denver. Houston over Cleveland. And Cleveland and Houston. I'm taking Houston. Packers and Cardinals. I'm picking the Packers. Colts and Jags. Back when these things were both 3-5. And now I'm saying the Colts are going to win this game. They were 1-5 and now they're 7-5. They're going to make the wild card spot. Oh wait, remember last season, week 1, they said the Browns would probably be in the playoffs? Wrong. I'm going to jinx the Colts again. They're making the playoffs. 11-5 dies, you know what I'm saying? Anyway. Oh man, you guys, oh man. This is starting to do my predictions. Carolina and Tampa Bay, I'm picking the Carolina Panthers. Rams and the Lions, I'm picking the Lions. Psych, I'm picking the Rams. Eat that, Detroit, I'm picking the Rams over you guys. Baltimore and Atlanta, I'm picking Baltimore. Kansas City and Oakland, I'm picking the Chiefs, who are idiots because they released Kareem Hunt. No, ladies and gentlemen, this is not a joke. Video on that later, possibly today. Kareem Hunt has been officially released by the Kansas City Chiefs for punching and kicking a woman. Alright, back to prediction though. Tennessee and the Jets. I'm picking the Tennessee Titans. 49ers and the Seahawks. I'm picking the Seahawks. Vikings and Patriots. Patriots. Sunday Night Football. Steelers, Chargers. And I'm picking the Pittsburgh Steelers. Philadelphia and Washington for Monday Night Football. Remember back about 8 years ago? Eagles, Redskins, Monday Night Football 2010. You don't say. Pick the Eagles. Alright. I'm going to go 12-4. I got 5 regular season weeks left. And then the 5 the playoff postseason games. We have 10 more videos to do, guys. 10. All right. Oh, that'd be number 10 right there. 10. All right. 10. 10. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, guys. Let's do that. Was blow. It is currently 8:20 in the morning. That's me and my football uniform. Yes. That looks so awesome. No, I love it. Anyway, I will see you guys in the next video, which will be on Wednesday. So, see you there.